Hey, hey! Welcome to another episode of Living the God Life. Kevin the Skull Anderson here, and I'm going to teach you how to batter some onion rings, motherfucker. Would you like that? Because I know you would. And you totally should, too. Now, we gotta preheat the bastard oven to 425 degrees Fahrenheit. Not Celsius, because that would be fucking ridiculous, but Fahrenheit. Fahrenheit! There's reasons. You woken yet? Woke yet? Alright, good. Now we gotta get some good things. This oven. Onion rings, man. But yet, actually, no, we're not cooking onion rings. We're cooking fries. Fries. Fries, man. Fries. Now, if that isn't in order, I don't know what the hell is, because I don't even care anymore. Honestly, I don't care. Now, let's put that bastard thing in the oven for about, let's say, 30 minutes. I'm just speculating, I don't know for sure. I don't care enough to know for sure. That's just me. Don't put this thing. Then I'm gonna get something good, like an oven mitt or something, right? Like some kind of oven mitt? And where the hell are you gonna find those, right? Find some bastard oven mitt. You know? You'll find one. It's all down there, fucking shit, you know? People are gonna have to stay tuned up in this bitch. One hell of an episode. And God help us all if I don't get through this alive. Fucking shit. So 33 minutes or so, right? Considering the thing hasn't even preheated yet. But yeah. Have a bit. Actually, no, it should be more like 23 minutes. But still, you get it. So it's good. It's fucking. By the way, I mean those plain. You can put seasoning if you want. I don't even care, you know? You can put seasoning in the damn things and it won't mean shit. If you don't do it right. Right? By the way, this is the whitest show you will ever see in terms of self-help or recipes or whatever the hell. Right? Nine servings of this. Half a bag is about 4.5, so that's 450 calories. And honestly, you can't go wrong. Right? I mean, fucking hell. It's just common sense, man. It's common sense. The fuck? And of course, you're going to need one of these, obviously. Because reasons. And we couldn't damn well know what we are. We know what they are, too. Fuck knows what else. Stinny Hoyer's a big fat jackass.
Ah, just listen to his dumbass.
Yeah. Do that today.
What a fucking idiot.
You have the opportunity to do that today.
And yet you turn your state and your nation into a shithole along with the rest of the shithead party. What a dumbass. Absolute fucking retard. Someone in a group home setting like the ones that I lived with from November of 2012 to late May of 2016, they would be better politicians than that piece of crap. I'm sorry, is this an episode of Living the God Life? I forgot. I'm a little too into spot the liberal. Freaking liberal! That's... But, you make what you want of it, and if you can't make it right, you can't make it at all. It's common sense. I don't know the hell I'm doing here. I can do a good vocalization. I'm not Carol Connor of All the Family and In the Heat of the Night fame, but I'm a damn good vocalizer, kind of like, you know, Mel Blanc style. Mel Blanc and his armpit marching band, ladies and gentlemen. I ain't fucking kidding. By the way, you want to see my belly?
Get in my belly! Penis!
Ah. I just don't. Yeah. When you're cooking something like that in the fucking oven. In the freaking oven. Yeah, I actually recorded something prior to this, but for whatever reason, the playback sucked and only the audio could be heard. That's why I deleted it from my computer. And you'll never see that on fucking YouTube. Right.
It's pretty simple, isn't it?
It's all simple, though. It's just... Yeah. Not even in hell can you make that up.
It's possible.
Right.
Hey kids, who wants to hear about the witch hunts? Yeah, hear about the witch hunts.
On the other hand, if you're right,
there are more bugs.
Question: who wants me to pull a waffle pond and shove a remote up my ass? You know, cause so I'm like, too late, fuck.
Yeah, just fucking.
I just crossed the cringe line. Shit. I mean, I can't recreate the sound of Steven Waffle Pond's brother shoving a remote up his ass, but I can tell you that the original Greatest Freakout video, the first one, has about 100 million views, for whatever reason. By the way, here's how to respond to a telemarketer. Green, red. All on a span of about a half a fucking second. Damn, I'm good. Okay. Yeah, not sure what to make of this at this point, because I don't really care. I don't. This is one of the big bad entertaining. But by the way, if ever you wanted to play something like this at double the speed, click on any of my videos for that matter, and if you would please, there is a gear logo on the bottom right hand of the video playback, and you click on that, there's a drop down primary. Click on speed, there will be a dropout for that. Click on the number 2. And voila, you've got me on Coke and speed. And Red Bull. And coffee. And all in that order, too. And I'm not talking about the drug, I'm talking about the beverage. See, I don't do Coke. But I do Coca-Cola. There's Coke, and then there's Coke. Coke is a drug. Coke is a beverage. But Coke, the beverage, is also known as PepsiCo, Coca-Cola, whatever. Right? Right. We'll just stop that shit. We'll stop it. That's what Peter Strzok said when he wanted to rid Trump of any presidency, which he obviously failed at doing from second one. By the way, Peter Strzok, the man from Iran. You didn't know he was raised in Iran, did you?
Did you know he's raised on Iran? Neither did I until I found out for myself. Yeah. So why don't we check this shit out together, right? Yeah. So, here's the thing, alright? Here's the thing. Oh. Here's the thing. It is okay to have color on your French fries. By the way, this is the, you know, this was the first time that I made these French fries. There was a recording just before this one that I recorded, but like I said, the playback absolutely sucked. It sucked bollocks and fucking tits. It sucked balls and tits. But you already knew that because I told you a few minutes ago in this video, right? And now for the taste test! Let's go for the taste test! Yeah. That's damn straight, isn't it? You know, this is my first time cooking fries in an oven. A conventional oven. Of course, I preheated it to 425. I showed you everything in this video, but you already knew that. Especially the first 8.5 minutes. Those were fucking legit. Right? But yeah, like I said, it is okay to have a little color on your fries like you see here. But if you have too much color and they turn black, well, you know what that means. You fuck yourself out of a meal. You bitch yourself out of a few hundred calories. And if you eat something that's burnt, chances are you're probably gonna end up throwing up for the rest of the night. Nobody needs that, ever. Not even in hell. And I didn't even put any seasoning on this. You could put seasoning on your French fries. Like, you could put some salt on it, maybe some pepper, a little bit of ketchup, some Dijon mustard, some General Tso's chicken sauce, soy sauce, any damn sauce, except the inevitable kind. But you already knew that, because but if you eat it plain like I do, chances are you'll never be able to go wrong, ever.
I mean, there's no way! You can't go wrong when you do it in an oven!
Unless you burn it, then you're fucked. Then you get something straight out of Raj's kitchen. You know, Raj from Hell's Kitchen, Season 8. I mean, most people say that he was an actor. I believe, however, that he was probably just... Well, I'm not gonna say, because I don't know. The point is, if you cook French fries in an oven, you don't have to put cooking oil on it. You just have to check it halfway throughout the cooking process and stir it, meaning flip it on the other side. And then you let it cook the other half of the way, maybe 7-8 minutes. You check it. And if you do what I did, you get something quite as delicious as this.
Yeah.
Ooh, it's so good!
I'm not gonna say that, because it's copyrighted. Mr. Food copyrighted that. You know Mr. Food from News 2? Anyway, here's a bonus clip. You're gonna love it, trust me. Freaking, what a way to wake up in the morning to silent brutal death metal. It fuck. Ugh. God damn. New Musk Foreman. Yeah. I guess they should call this Elon Musk for men. None of this stuff works for the face. Yeah. Curiosity's killed me before. I mean, there's nothing many of it now. This episode of Living the God Life with Kevin Miskol Anderson. Bye bye.